the thousand year door. Let's check this out, see what happens. Whoa. This is a lot different. I like how all like the dungeons have like a different color scheme. This one's like a lot more moody. The last one was kind of like a metallic. Ugh, this place is freaky. We don't have a choice, Mario. We gotta get in there and save Peach before this gets out of hand. Come on, Mario. Hey, how's it going, you guys? We're here. I'm just gonna awkwardly step through this door. This reminds me of the creepy staple a little bit. Kind of have the same like looking area. I don't get the point of that. That's a little weird there. All right, our first enemy. Let's check it out. See how powerful these guys are. Ooh, we do a decent amount of damage. A lot more than I was expecting. Well, I guess these guys have zero defense against us. Okay, he's gonna do something. Okay. I thought these guys were gonna be stronger than this. Probably will once we get into it more. They do give us a lot more experience. Oh, we should have kind of went here to grind a little bit. I don't know. Eh. I think I made the right choice of grind, even though it took longer. What did I do? I don't know how I did that. Oh man, okay, there's a lot of these guys. Okay. How am I gonna go about doing this? I should have went after the guy behind him. Or two behind him. I might do that. I should have used multi-bonk too. We're gonna be fine. Oh. Oh, okay, that's not very nice. That is also not nice. Oh, great. Makes me just think it's sick. Okay. Nope. Oh, got nothing. Okay, so let's go after this guy. Use something else than that. Okay. I'm going after this guy. If that guy eats me, then we'd be good. Oh, you son of a gun. Oh, get wrecked. Can't even handle it. Straight up. Okay, I'm going after this guy because we'll actually be able to take him out this turn. Oh, man. Man, where our attack is gonna be lifted. 7 damage. That's real nice. I hope we get that on the final boss. It might be interesting. Okay. Luckily enough, we got that. Man, that was like 12 experience. I haven't had 12 experience in a while. That was a decent fight, too. Nice and easy. I still don't understand. I think he swooped under the stair I was on, so I bounced off of him. I don't know exactly how I got first strike on that, because I didn't jump or anything. Ooh, is that worth it? That might be worth it. I might save the power punches. I like this. Like having more power. Get it! Okay, let's see how much we do. I've heard a lot of... Oh, man! Okay, they have a lot of defense. Okay. So Goomba is only going to be able to do one, which is unfortunate. Okay, I think they can revive themselves. I would think. Oh man. This is not gonna be good. Okay. So that's... Shoot. No! I did a bad! Okay. Stay down. If you don't get a perfect on that, then you're... No! Oh my god, Quentin! I'm so used to, like, it going to the next thing that I don't expect it. Oh my god! These things are so strong. Okay, there we are. That was entirely my fault. I was just playing so stupidly. Okay, there we are. Get down here. Boom! So that's 9 experience. 33, that's pretty good. I got a ton of coin, which I'm gonna need for Luigo books. Classic Luigo books. He didn't mess with me. He did. Nice. Okay, so we're at 42 experience. Almost halfway to another level. Good stuff. I should probably get another level before the final boss. That's what I'm feeling. Oh man, okay. We might want to get the Supernova out here, because honestly, we should be able to get rid of, let me think. Should I use Art Attack? Actually, Art Attack might be a little bit better. We'll try that. Okay. Alright. Okay. That was real bad. Okay. Oh! There we are. Good. Get another one. Another one. Nice! Good stuff. That was an easy battle. And we got rid of them too, and we didn't have to use as much star power. Is that a proper term, star power? I don't think that's a proper term, but we'll go with it. Ooh, they're nice and golden. Now we're gonna take this golden opportunity to get some experience. Oh, get destroyed. No one ever saw that one coming. Oh, they don't even give me any experience. What the heck is this? Oh, we'll get some more stylish. Some star power. Star points? No, star points is the experience. I think star power is a lot cooler. Ooh, give us a little something something. Oops. Yeah, he blew himself up. That was entirely his fault. Huh! Got him. Nice. Okay, I can't screw this up. Oh, shoot. Oh, great. Okay, this is always fun when you can't do any damage to them. Oh yeah, this pierces defense. Okay, there we are. It's too stylish. Too stylish for you. Okay, and also Miss Mao's, even though she only does 2 damage, pierces through defense. Actually, no, she does 4 damage. In my thinking. Which is pretty good. Okay. And then I believe Quake Hammer can hit those guys. I don't know. I can take care of them either way. Oh! Get wrecked! Oh, nice. Okay, good stuff. And then Love Slap. I guess I have to Love Slap him. Give him a little Love Tap! Yes. Okay, great. Get a stylish while she's walking back. Don't like that. You son of a gun. Okay, actually, it might be just smarter to attack him. And not let Miss Mal's take care of big old cannon guy. Get it, go! We be good. Nice stuff. Okay, how much do we need? Oh, we're almost back to a full set of star points. Star power, excuse me. Or whatever it is. Whatever I call it, it's star power. Yeah, star power. I don't like that term. Back off. You're not gonna mess with me. You friggin'. Ah. What are you doing? We going real quick. Okay, oh man, oh man! Ah, shoot. Okay. Let's see what's up with this badge. All or nothing. Okay, hit action commands, attack rises, fail, it drops to 0. I don't know if I like that. Oh shoot, there's a thing there. Okay. Okay. Oh. Okay, that's bad. That's a bad. That's... Oh shoot, everything's after me! Ah, god dang it. Okay, it says zero. Okay. Slow go, no go. Back off! Don't mess with me. I get angry. Okay. I believe it's how close relatively how close I am to. Oh. I just screwed up that sentence. That's real bad. I don't like that. Okay. I can't do. Let's do Vivian. Even though it doesn't really matter, but it's fine. Because we can take it down in one hit. Okay, slow go. Slow go real close. Okay. Oh, that's a bad. I almost ran into that, even with slow go. I don't like this area. It's mean. Okay, let's see what's in the next area. Ooh, we got a save point. A little save boy. Save boyo. Hey, Squiz, what's going on? Welcome back to the Paper Mario 1000 Year Door. So we're in like the final dungeon area. It's pretty cool. So we're gonna make our way through this little maze. Oh, we done screwed up already. Make our way through this last little bit here. Jump on all over all of these. Maybe. Shoot. I don't understand perspective. I don't know. Oh, shoot. Okay. We gotta get ready for this. Oh, shoot. That done screwed me up. They done trolled me. Real hard. Okay. Alright, I got that down pretty well. Okay. Oh, wait, I can go like that. That was easy. Oh no. Oh no. Don't do this to me. We'll do that. Yeah, that's a good idea. We'll do that and then pick up the boo sheet. Boo's sheet. Oh, is that bad? Okay, that was bad. Wait, can I jump as... I don't know if I can jump with this. Can I jump? Okay. Oh, let me... Why can't I... There we are. Oh, I can jump. Okay. Okay, well, that was easy. Once I figured it out, that was pretty easy, I think. Well, the first part was a little annoying. Is this a bad area? Is this bad? Are you bad? Are you bad boy? Grr, brah. None shall pass by. A little weird sentence there. Let those who would disturb her sleep fall into the depths of the endless darkness. Oh, that doesn't... Oh, shoot! Oh, we no good situation right now. May the intruders never find the key to this door. Oh, shoot. Hey, how's it going, guys? Oh, there he is. Oh, we got him. Get back here. Okay, we're gonna get him. We got him. Back here. Come here. Come back here! Where'd he go? I don't know where he went. There he is. Did I get him? Did he do it? Okay, I did it. I did it good. Alright, let's think about this. Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna normal jump on this guy. And I think I should be able to get rid of him. Maybe. Hopefully he doesn't have a chance to use that item. That's what I'm worried about. Here. Don't use... You done did it. Oh, screw me. This is real bad. Okay, well, at least he's gonna be gone. Ow. This is gonna be real bad. Okay, I'm gonna heal next turn. The best way to go about doing things. Are you serious? I could grind on these guys. Not really, because if the stinking frozen would get off of me, that would be nice. Okay, thank you. All right, so let's heal. All right, we got a little something on our hands. Let's do this. So all we have to do is just hold left. I need more Mario stuff than anything, because Vivian, honestly, I don't have to use Vivian. Oh, shoot. Are you serious? I have so many Vivian stuff. Okay. There we are. Okay. Now we're in a better situation, at least. Alright. I think we should go after him. Because he's gonna be annoying. Also, we got that poison on him, which is pretty nice. Nope, shoot. Ah, darn it, I just didn't screw that up. Okay, I gotta get that timing right. Shoot. Gotta figure that out. I should be able to normal dodge it as well. I don't... Okay. We'll heal up. Hopefully that's 20. Oh, that's 10. Okay, I thought that was more. That's fine, I guess. Okay, you know what I could do? Is I could use Bobbery. Wait, do they have... I think they might have a defense on them. Let me see. I'm gonna send out Bobbery up front. But then we can't choose... We'll do this. There we are. Okay, that does a ton of damage. There we are. If you miss the first one, then you're basically screwed. Okay. I'm not liking this. Alright, so let's do this. And if this doesn't kill them, then we'll just see what happens. We'll probably get them with Bobbery. Yeah, we'll get them with Bobbery. His bomb. Blast. Okay. There we are. That should take them out. Hopefully. Maybe. Nice. At least the little guys. Okay. We generally dodge that. Okay. That was pretty bad. Okay, this should kill him. Oh, this will kill him. There's no chance. I'll kill him in the first hit. Definitely. Because that, like, boosts my attack by 2, I believe. Yep. Did I do 3 before? I think it was 3. If you took out that middle guy, you could honestly grind on those guys a lot. Let me heal. Because that's a good idea. Do I have anything to really heal with? I don't want to use the ultra mushrooms. Hopefully there's a place up here that has a healing place. I think we're gonna get close, at least, to what we came here for. Okay, ooh, got a little ultra shroom again. I don't want to use those yet because I'm nervous that I'm gonna need them for the final boss. So I'm gonna hold out on those. I think that's like the best choice. I'm sure I'm gonna thank myself for that later. That was not as much damage as I thought it was going to do. Yeah, maybe we should get Miss Meows up in here. Come on. One. Okay, good. Oh, you son of a gun. Okay, I thought he was gonna pass us out, too. Oh, what a jerk. Okay, and we'll use Love Slap. Take him out. Come on. I think this is more about the rhythm of the... Not how quickly you do it. The rhythm of your sway. You know, the sway of the analog stick. Ooh. We actually really needed that. I'm thinking of what I need here. Do I want HP? Or do I want badge points? Yeah. Cause I'm gonna take Peekaboo off for the final boss. I'm wondering if I can put another power plus on. That won't be enough. Yeah, so we're gonna get another badge point because I'm guessing the final boss is pretty hard. Like, obviously this area is pretty, the enemies are pretty difficult here. So I'm feeling that we'll have the opportunity to actually get another power plus on and destroy. Oh man, nice! That's some good stuff. I'm not gonna lie. Okay. Oh wait, are we gonna get hurt from this? Yep, that's what I figured. Oh shoot. Nope! You son of a gun. Okay, you need to stop. Don't mess with me. You can't mess with me. Alright. So we can take these guys out easily in this turn. If I don't screw this up. Come on. Come on. Yes, nicely done. There's a kill. Oh, that was pretty good. Oh, we get double? Double XP? I'm alright with that. We get another level up in here and then we can upgrade our HP. Curses. And get it on curses because it said it was a curse and granted. Never mind. That was a little rough up there. That was real rough. Okay. Ooh, can I? Oh, nice! Get a double hit on there. A little double hit. Okay. And then, oh, we could easily take him out this turn. Okay. These don't give us too much experience. There's a decent amount too. All right, it's better than the underground segment and the older areas, so I'll take what I get. Honestly, at this point, we're pretty much all the way through. Yeah, let's get Vivian up in here. She can do some stuff. Okay, I think I'm in the middle now. I'm not sure. Yeah, they definitely would have. No, I was not in the middle, but I got them. Yeah, we should be able to take these guys out pretty easily. I'm just getting hit by a bunch of these guys. We're gonna have to use our hammer here. Take him out. Okay. There we are. I should have maybe charged that up a little bit, but it's all good. We could have done like max damage. I don't know if you can. Which multi-bounce isn't really necessary, but it's like the only other thing that hits like every other enemy. Or like every enemy. And is actually like decent. I don't want to say decent. It's alright. Attack and it's only one. It costs one for like each of its things, so that's always nice. I like that. And okay, we're at like 500 coins. I sometimes like these doors. I don't know. Doors are hard. Okay, so we're gonna get another badge up in here. I think that's what the red ones represent. We'll take out this guy because he's gonna just annoy me. I'm gonna have to like go around him and whatnot. That's never enjoyable. So let's get rid of this fire guy first, because he's gonna bother. They do a ton of damage to the party member. Also, we can take out him. So then we only have to deal with that guy. And that guy's not too bad. I like that guy. Just kidding. Okay, I'm gonna take out that back guy first, because Miss Mouse can't, are you serious, can't get him. So I guess we'll just go one at a time. shoot. You son of a gun. Are you serious? Get rid of this back guy. Shoot! Why do I suck so much? Okay, but she can't do anything anymore. That's unfortunate. Let's go get Vivian. We'll have her attack him. What is it? What is it? X? Okay. Fine with that. He'll be burned. Let's hope they don't build another... God! Bothers me so much. Granted, we can grind on these guys for, like, however long we want. Okay, what you doing? You did... Oh, I don't like that guy. Wait, jerk. Yeah, let's get... No! Stop! Okay, I'm gonna... Of course, the only time it actually hits. Okay, he's gonna die. So that's a positive. Never mind, he's not gonna die. I guess we can Earth Tremor this. Yeah, we just have to screw this up. Okay, and we did. So that's alright. That's good. I'm alright with that. Okay. Let's just get rid of this guy, because he's annoying, and he's gonna build another guy. How many characters can be on the field? Okay. Darn it. Screw me up. Oh, nice! I actually needed that. That's some good stuff. A bunch of more HP, but we're all good. Everyone's coming in. Hey, we're full up on people. How's it going, everyone? Okay. There's so many enemies on the stage. It's so ridiculous. Should they don't give us too much experience? Oh, great. Oh, fun. There we go. We dodged one. All good. Okay. And Vivian can take him out. We'd be good. Nice. Okay, hopefully no one wakes up this turn! My god! No! Stop! Stop! No! Whenever I make progress, they keep waking up! Just keep going down the line. Let's see if we get any experience from this. Do we? No, we don't! You son of a gun! You! No! You're not allowed to do that! You know what? I'm so done. I am so done right now. We're getting rid of these. So, oh my god. I'm done with this. I'm gonna take them out in the flashiest way possible. It's gonna be so freaking flashy. Ah! God dang it! These stupid dry bones. They're hurting me. I think this is the final one. There we go, the excellent. Okay. Deal with it! How do you like that? That was so worth it! Go away. Those stupid dry bones. I thought it would have been easy. It was not. Oh my gosh, that was an experience. Okay, what's this? I'll pee down. No, I'm not fighting another one of those. Oh my gosh.